So in this video, I'm going to be talking about depression and things that we face during the depression. It's a really serious matter and people facing depression a lot of these days.
Depression affects an estimated 1 in 15 adults, 6.7% to be exact, in any given year. And 1 in 6 people will experience depression at some time in their life. Depression can strike at any time, but on average, first appears during the late teens to mid-20s. Women are more likely than men to experience depression. Some studies show that 1/3 of women will experience a major depressive episode in their lifetime.
Depression is like a constant feel of negative energy surrounding us. We don't like anything at all. Even a small cup of tea will be like too sweet or tasteless at all. So that leaves us more cranky and irritated than us. It's because due to the social networking and a lot of social pressure and the peer pressure that we face in our days, the real reason behind depression is not the surroundings, it's us overthinking everything. So there is a thing like we can be already in depression and not understand that we are already in depression. So for that, there are some signs to indicate that you're already in depression. Losing weight, we're getting drool, we're getting a low shoulder, less confidence in work, less accuracy in work. So here are five signs that you should look out for depression. Number one, change in sleeping pattern. People tend to sleep more or less. Some people started sleeping a lot more because they don't want to get out from bed. They don't want to get out from their comfort zone. What will they do when they get up? They have nothing to do. They are depressed. And some people can't sleep at all because they are like thinking all the time, what did I do wrong? What did I do wrong? What happened then? What would happen if I did that? What would happen if I did that? And does people change in sleeping pattern happen? Number two is change in appetite. So in change in appetite, people like are sad, so they eat what they feel like ice cream, chocolates, chips, pizzas, anything they want to eat. And they end up gaining a lot of weight. And some people feel like they don't want to eat anything at all. Thus, staying hungry for a long period of time, getting sick. So change in appetite is also very serious in case of depression. Difficulties in thinking, concentrating and making decisions. You will never be able to concentrate as you are always the bad thoughts are wandering in your minds and will not be able to take an easy decision easily. Lack of self-confidence. As you lose your confidence, self-respect and start doubting your own self, then nothing works out for you. Overthinking heals you and you have a down, drooping shoulders, your face looks funny, and you are not self-confident to do anything, any work at all. You start doubting yourself. Come on, how can you accomplish any task? Number 5. That's addiction. As you're already depressed, you're looking to get happy, looking to get back to normal life, you start looking for temporary reliefs like drinking, smoking. This gives you temporary reliefs, but trust me, drinking in a social party, in a gathering is completely normal. You're having fun, but drinking when you're alone because you're sad is a slow suicidal tendency. In this video, I've talked about how to identify that you're suffering from depression. A video about dealing with depression is coming out shortly, so do subscribe my channel and hit that bell icon.